to Gatlinburg. Look at your stash. Ivy is in mommy's belly. So Ivy, when you watch this, you're here with us. We are going to Gatlinburg on our anniversary trip. 3 years. Cry, cry.
Cry, cry.
What are you most excited for about this trip?
Hanging out with you.
Same.
What is it?
I was trying to zoom in.
You do realize that we're not going to be able to go this far away for this long when we have Ivy because, look at all your crap.
Yeah, we were supposed to get a coat rack in here. Didn't work out. What?
We'll have to get a bed cover.
A bed cover. That is what I was thinking. Yes. Because, you know, Ivy's going to pack a lot, too. Especially when she's a teenager.
Yeah, I know.
Lord, and she's going to want to bring a friend.
You can be her friend.
Her best friend, actually. No, we might have, she might have a brother or another sister by then.
Nah.
Yeah. I have three.
No.
Probably three kiddos in the back.
Two.
Two.
Tops.
No.
Ivy Bible, just one.
Yeah.
You heard it here first, Ivy. I try to talk your mama into having just you. But nah.
We love all of the future little portals. We will make more videos. We are so, so excited to be at our favorite place. And this is our third time staying in our honeymoon cabin before Ivy gets here. So that's exciting. It makes me like sad in the same time. Like sad, happy, sappy.
Oh.
Made it. Baby is sitting on my bladder, so I really have to pee. Here we are. Our favorite place ever.
We made it. Applewood, something or another. Apple julep, apple fir, apple butter.
It's freaking apple everything.
How was that? Okay, we just left the Applewood barn thingy. Mm-hmm. What would you rate the food?
Probably a solid 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
I'd give that a 10 out of 10. That was so good. The broccoli cheddar soup.
No, that was definitely 10.
Okay, I'll say that was 10 out of 10. But it's all good. The atmosphere is just good.
Yeah.
Totally recommend. 10 out of 10 recommend.
Oh, yeah.
To go.
Yeah.
Homegirl don't eat meatloaf, but I guess pregnancy is making me try different things. And so I had meatloaf, mashed potatoes, and macaroni. And then I got a dessert. It comes. But we met a really nice waitress, and she was super sweet. She's from Wisconsin. So, I feel like I'm in a Hallmark movie. See, we're matching. We both have our cabin PJs on. See his red. There we go. Oh! Our fireman lighting fire. So magical. Hmm?
Yes.
With your mustache. You belong in the mountains.
I do, Jonah.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you let me move here?
I'm a game. Is that a recliner?
Yes.
Well, we can ask if
really
you're
really bad.
No, I remember them having a recliner, but I didn't see the thingy. Squeaky.
Your belly's hanging out of your shirt.
Here, video. Show what's on video to show it. This is like a home video that Ivy will watch one day.
Yeah.
That's what these are for.
Cute.
She is out.
You're 23 weeks?
I'll be 23 weeks and a half. I'll be 24 weeks Thursday. So.
Cute.
Yep. Wanna stay young forever.
Bye.
Bye. Good morning. Ew. Oh, favorite town. How does this one? Is that one just little?
Yes.
What the? Of Gatlinburg.
Snowflakes in the air.
comes to shame.
Gotta have the coffee.
Yes.
You're way down there.
I know. I'm cold. I don't know how you're not cold.
At least baby's tucked away. She's warm. What'd you say?
I said I sure would like to be in a deer stand right now.
What?
Because as cold as it is out here, the deer are moving. And I say,
we're going to town. When you want to see the snow, but you don't, your shoes are upstairs, you grab your husband's boots. Yeehaw.
Snowflakes in the air, carols everywhere, olden times and ancient rhymes of love and dreams.
I really want to sit down, but I don't think that's the best idea. But it's snowing. Oh my gosh. It sounds like toots every time I walk.
Uh-huh.
But it's so pretty. No. Oh my gosh. Where did it even hit me? Hey, you want to grill some burgers?
Yeah, sure. Oh, right here. What we got here? Let me clean it off a little.
Oh, gosh.
Get the ashes out of there.
The what?
The ashes. Fresh doo-doo. They're frozen.
We are snowed in our cabin, so on an adventure. It's freaking cold.
Yeah, see, that's the end of the road right there.
Huh? I'm gonna have icicles coming down my eyeballs.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's pretty. Oh my gosh, we can eat.
Yes, we can
food.
Eat food.
Oh my gosh, praise God is good. God kept us safe. Yes. Praise Jesus.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that was like even felt safer than yesterday.
Yeah, so that's the ticket right there.
Is the four low?
Yeah.
Yesterday, we were sliding. Okay, good. It lasted, but.
Are you kidding me? It was terrible.
It's because we're hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, praise God. Okay, whoa. The sun is out, but the snow is still here. It doesn't feel that cold out here though, Hunter. Look how pretty that looks. I mean, just look at that. Well, let me zoom in. Ew.
Oh.
Beautiful. Handsome.
Thanks, Becky.
Welcome. Full day in town, and maybe some of this footage won't just be in the truck in the cabin the whole time. I mean, it's just for us anyways, but we're going to eat at Quaker Steak and Lube. We there once a year because we come here, but food.
Marvelous.
Except for the 5 wings that were injected with steroids.
Yeah.
They were too big to eat.
Yeah.
Like, ugh.
They're rubbery.
I like the skinny flats. Yeah.
Excuse you.
The fries are really good though.
Yeah.
And I met a friend in the ladies room. You know, because Ivy stays on mommy's bladder, so. But I just love meeting new people that are on vacation. And we are here at the biggest knife store ever.
Ever created.
Yeah, he's about to be in heaven.
Oh yeah, knives and guns. What more do you want in life?
There you go.
Yeah. Okay.
So we went to the Christmas place in Pigeon Forge. Yeah, we gotta go in because people are gonna. But I want to show real quick.
Okay.
These little ornaments we got. This one, look, the baby. Mm-hmm. So we went here when we were pregnant. And then we got this one for our little dolly. It looks just like her for real.
It does.
That's crazy. Her dark spot and all.
Yep.
And then we went ahead and jumped the gun for next Christmas. We buy a Christmas ornament every year, especially when we're in Gatlinburg. But we went ahead and got this made. Our family. Isn't it so sweet?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Hunter and I both got emotional. Not for real, but kind of teary-eyed when we were picking this out and thought about our little family next year.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go eat.
See that sign right there?
Yes.
It's like, hey, how are ya? So now we're cooking.
Ooh, give me, yeah. Don't get your robe wet.
Holy crap, it's fine. Alright, it's good now.
Hunter is enjoying the nice jacuzzi. I wish I could get in, but I can't. How does it feel?
It feels wonderful. It feels great.
I'm glad you're able to enjoy it though, for real. I'm glad one of us can enjoy it.
This is a deep fried egg roll. Interesting. Do I eat the whole thing or bite it?
Yeah, the whole thing. I guess. What's it say? Pass, cash, or trash? Mm-hmm. What would you say?
Cash.
Really? Sweet.
I messed it up, but it's alright. Mmm. Give me that egg white. Approval? Let's see the old thumbs up. Excellent.
Look who it is!
So cute!
Oh my god, that is a fat rabbit!
That thing needs to go on the vlog, man.
It's butt. Is that what you saw walking, Dylan?
Look, there it is hopping.
That is a big old
bunny.
That is.
I thought we were gonna see like I thought we were gonna see like Bigfoot.
I know, I did too.
Whoop-a!
Okay. What would you say the top three highlights of the trip were?
Being with you all week.
That's number one. Sweet. That's my number one too.
Eating
good food. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What else? I have my third.
What?
No.
Oh, yeah. For sure.